Stonehenge, one of the oldest structures in the world.
Lola.
Was it the druids who built it? Or aliens? The world will never know.
It's the Eiffel Tower.
The world will never know. Oh my gosh, hurry! We only have 2 more hours left in Paris and we haven't fallen in love yet! Wait, have you fallen in love yet? Okay, well quit staring at Stonehenge and let's see the rest of the city!
Wake up!
You know, that's a good way to kill an old person.
I can't stand the suspense! What happened to the Eiffel Tower?
Eiffel Tower? Oh, yes. I was hanging on for dear life.
I am not leaving Paris without France's finest piece of art, the Eiffel Tower.
He's getting away. We need to stop him.
Wow. The White House.
Lola.
I thought it would be more white. And a little more house-looking. Oh, our poor president has to commute 10 hours to work every morning and then do a bunch of politics all day and then get right back on that plane and fly another 10 hours just to do it all over again the next day. That man deserves our support.
Lola.
Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave.
Lola, stop. You need to stop talking. We're in one of the most beautiful cities in the world. Let's take a deep breath. Look around and just take it all in.
That's a great...
With no talking.
No, that whole thing would have been a lot more better with talking.